Hello everyone, it's Marve from Weglot, and today I'm going to give you a quick tour of Weglot, specifically for those of you who are invited to a Weglot project as a translator. It's very easy and doesn't require any coding or technical knowledge. So if you're ready, let's start. First, let me quickly explain how Weglot works. Weglot is a translation solution that allows you to translate and display a website in multiple languages without any coding. It starts by automatically detecting all the content on a website, and then it provides a first layer of machine translation. Website owners can edit these translations themselves, invite teammates such as a bilingual colleague or a professional translator like you, or they can order professional translations directly from the Weglot dashboard. Now that you know how Weglot works, let's see how you can use it to translate a website. This is your Weglot dashboard, and here are the language pairs. Once you click on a language pair, you'll get this translation list. Weglot automatically detects all the content of the website and organizes them under URLs. The first row of the translation list is the source language, and the second row is the translation of the corresponding content. In the beginning, all the unedited content on the second row will be marked as automatic translation, and you can easily make edits where you see necessary, and it will be saved automatically and marked as manually edited translation. Or you can do this manually by clicking this button. This will allow you to differentiate which translations you reviewed and what still needs to be checked. You can use the filter feature to see the translation based on the translation quality, such as automatic, manual, and pro, or translation type, text, meta, and external link. And if there are multiple people working on the same project, you can see the translations that are reviewed by a specific teammate by here. One useful feature is the See Details section, where you can find next to each translation, gives you a bunch of additional information about the translations. For example, the History tab allows you to see all the edits made to that translation, so you can restore an earlier version if you'd like to. An alternative to editing translations through a translation list is the Visual Editor, which allows you to make edits to translations on a live preview of the website. This way, you can get a better understanding of the context and deliver more accurate translations. This is also helpful for making sure the translation don't disrupt the page layout, since different languages can take up more or less space. And if you have certain words that you don't want to be translated, such as your brand name, or words that you want to translate in a certain way all the time, you can create a glossary rule from the Glossary tab. Just select the type of the rule, put in your words, select the language or languages. Once you click Save, your rule will be applied to translations. Lastly, if you prefer to work in your own CAD tool, you can use the import and export features. To export the content, click this button and then choose the format you want, the language pair, the quality, and the type. If you want to just get the original content, just choose the automatic translation and then export your translations. To import your translations, simply click the import button and then drag your files here. All the translations you add will be marked as manually edited. So this was it. As you can see, you can translate a website easily with Weglot without any technical knowledge or coding experience. You can check our YouTube channel if you'd like to learn more about a specific topic, and always reach out to us at support@weglot.com if you have any questions. Good luck with your translation project, and until next time, bye!